You can use this virtual Makey Makey sprite in any of your projects. All you have to do is click on See Inside, and here's the sprite that we want. We're going to grab our backpack and open it up and take the virtual Makey Makey sprite and throw it in the backpack. If you want to use the back of the board sprite, you can too, but the front side is what we're going to look at for now. Then if I go to create a new project under Create, now all I have to do is open my backpack and there is my virtual Makey Makey sprite. I can add it in, and now, let's see, why isn't it showing? Click! There it is! Now it's here, and it already is coded to light up if I'm pressing a click, space, up, down, left, or right. And it's a little bit big, so if I wanted to use it to prototype an invention idea, I might want to make it a little smaller. I can change the size here. And now, I am ready to start coding a new project to show off my invention ideas. So I'm going to call this Makey Prototype. Oops, spelled it wrong. Hope that helps.